alligators. Not one, but two of them. Ah, yeah. They're also the brother of American alligator, but from China, right located in the continent of Asia. Ah, yeah. I'm hanging out with two Chinese alligators in honor of St. Patrick's Day. Ah, yeah. Please be reminded that Chinese alligator is endangered, unlike his brother American alligator. That's because Chinese alligators are hunted down for their meat and their skin. That's why they're becoming endangered. And there's two of them. Plus, they were on the episode of Bronx Zoo on Animal Planet Channel. Because when two Chinese alligators are together, one male, one female, they need to pass on the genetics in order for the female to lay their eggs. And look at that. Here's the difference. Chinese alligator is grayish black, unlike his brother. American alligator, who is not endangered, he's bigger, but dark bluish gray, if you could tell the difference. To help Chinese alligators in China located in Asia, donate to WCS at 2300 Southern Boulevard in Bronx, New York, 10460.